That's it. Welcome and belong. We're gonna do a nice Sunday floor. Come down to a seat position. Just sit on your mat. Legs crossed, palms onto your knees. Actually, place your palm onto your abdomen and then your palm onto your heart. As you inhale, then through the crown of the head, allow the abdomen and the heart to rise, chest rise, exhale, release a sigh of relief. As you inhale, allow the abdomen and the belly to rise, as you exhale, release a sigh of relief. As you inhale, allow the abdomen and belly to rise. Exhale, release the sigh of relief. Beautiful. All right. So I'm going to come up onto all fours. Palms underneath your shoulders, knees, in line with your hips. We're going to take a few cat-cows to warm up the spine. As you exhale, we're going to tilt the pelvis, soften the shoulders, chin to chest. As we start to move out the body, inhale, crown rises, heart beams forward, shoulder blades meet, glutes point toward the back wall. Exhale, tilt the pelvis, soften the shoulders, chin to chest. Inhale, bring the shoulder blades together, crown locks up, tailbone points to the back wall. Extend your hands out, palms out, one palm's length away from you. And as you exhale, you're going to bring your crown down towards the floor. Keep your knees in line with your hips, or your hips in line with your knees. Lift up your head off the floor slightly and gently rock from side to side as we stretch out the obliques. As you inhale, come up onto all fours, palms underneath your shoulders. As you exhale, you're going to reverse the flow. So you're going to bring your glutes towards your heels, bring your forehead to the floor, bring your palms in line with your feet. Relax the neck, relax the jaw, relax the lower back. And as you inhale, keep with this deep abdominal belly breathing. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, release a sigh of relief. Inhale, make the breath deep, even and long. And as you exhale, release a sigh of relief. As you inhale, you're going to come up onto your knees. Raise the palms up into the sky, bring the palms together into a prayer position above your crown. Extend all the way up. Exhale, allow the crown to fall back, gentle back bend. Placing the tongue on the roof of the mouth. As you inhale, bring the crown back to center. Exhale, release the palms to the waist. So you're going to bring your palms onto your glutes, fingertips onto your glutes, the palm onto your lower back. Little fingers together, bring your shoulders together. As you lift up the shoulders, roll them up, back and down. Inhale, as you lift up the chest, exhale, allow the crown to fall back. Inhale, as you come back up to center, raise the palms above the crown, into prayer position. Exhale, bring the palms down towards your heart center, as you come down onto your heels. Placing your palms onto your laps. Inhale, come up onto your knees, placing your palms onto the floor, or come onto all fours. So you're going to roll the toes under. And as you exhale, you're going to allow the hips to rise. 10 times. Inhale, coming up, exhale. Inhale, come up, exhale as you press up. 10 times. Inhale as you come up, exhale as you press up. 10 times. Inhale, coming down, exhale as you press up. Release an audible shoe sound when you come up. extend through your palms, root down through the palms. Rotate the triceps inwards. Press the shin bones backwards and the thigh bones backwards. Allow the tailbone to rise up to nook the sky. As you inhale, micro bend the knees, step the left foot forwards, step the right foot forwards. Place the palms onto the shins, inhale out. Bending the knees, lengthen through the crown, lift up the heart center. As you inhale, come up for standing, bring your palms into a prayer position above your crown. Exhale, bring your palms down towards your heart center. Release the palms down to the sides of your thighs. Okay. So feet in a V. Inhale, raise the palms 45 degrees. We're going to rotate our torso from left to right. As you inhale, exhale on each end. Inhale in the middle, exhale to begin. Take it slow at first and then you can warm up as you start to warm up into the practice. Remember, the breathing is the most important part of the practice. So maintain. An even and smooth breath throughout. Inhale, raise the palms up. Rub your crown. So we're going to do fist pumps. Bring our palms down towards our shoulders. As we bring them down, we're going to exhale. Like that, okay? So 3, 2, 1, begin 10 times. Hold it on the 10th one and exhale. Okay, bring the palms down. So you're gonna pump it into your obliques. 3, 2, 1, begin. Hold it on the 10th time. Okay, so raise your palms up, fists up in front of you. So we're gonna bring them in front of us. Release the fingers. 3, 2, 1, begin. Soften the knees. So we're going to do hip rotations. We're going to do 10 times clockwise, 10 times anticlockwise. As we inhale, we rotate forwards, exhale, rotate backwards. Inhale, rotate forwards, exhale, as we press the pelvis backwards and release an audible shoe. So we do this 10 times clockwise, 10 times anticlockwise. So let's begin. Finish 10 times on one side, switching to the opposite. Finish 10 times, bend the knees, inhale, raise the energy up. Exhale, bring it down. As you ground, bring the palms to the knees, grounding the energy. Create a nice curve in your lumbar spine, the natural curve. Roll the shoulder blades up, back and down. Heart beating forwards, head up. 10 times clockwise, 10 times anti-clockwise. As you inhale, micro bend the knees, raise the energy up. Exhale, bring it down. Everything is energy, so our energy goes wherever we direct our attention. So in this practice, what we're seeking to do is actually remove the stagnant and stale energy from different parts of our body, which cause us ailments, which cause us pain, which causes us tension. So hence, we use the breath more so and seek to tune in to the natural rhythm and the cycle of the breath, so that we can naturally be in balance and be in harmony. Okay, so come to the front of the mat for me. We'll do a few sun salutations to really stretch out the body and warm it up, helping our body to remove and exude all of the toxins that we're holding. Whether that be negative thoughts, negative feelings, or emotions that we've been holding for years. So feet, 2 feet apart. In line with the hips. Lift up your 10 toes, so you're rubbing down from all four corners of your feet. Roll the shoulders up, back and down, as you extend through your palms, down towards get the earth, lengthen through the crown. As you inhale, you're going to raise your palms up in front of you.
Take the gaze to the palms, gentle back bend. Keep the tongue on the roof of the mouth. As you inhale,
you're going to fold forwards as you pivot from the hips. Place the palms on or fingertips onto the floor. If you find that your palms can't reach the floor, it's okay to bend your knees. Okay, so we're going to inhale. We're going to make a giant step back with our right foot. And then come back onto our left foot. So we're going to come into a high plank. If you can't manage the plank, you can come down onto your knees. But everybody else who can, then come up. Make sure the shoulders or palms are underneath the shoulders. You're rooting down or you're pressing back through the back heels. And you're not sinking. So you're drawing in your core. Your navel. As you exhale, you're going to come down halfway. Halfway. Hold it, hold it, hold it. This builds up the chi and the energy from inside. Exhale, coming down. We're going to bring our palms in line with our face, elbows in line with our torso. Forehead on the floor, we're going to roll the toes under. As we exhale, we're going to push up. So this is a half plank, so if you can't manage the full one, you can come into this at any time as a variation. This helps to build your core. So keep breathing for me. As you exhale, come down onto the abdomen. So we're going to press down through the 10 toes of the feet, bringing our knees together as we squeeze our glutes. We're going to draw up through our heart center. So we're going to lift up our heart center. Bringing our head up off the mat, rolling our shoulders up, back and down. Taking the gaze to the tip of the nose. As we come into the sphinx pose. As you exhale, come down. As you inhale, coming up, squeeze the glutes. Lift up through the sternum, the heart center. Roll the shoulders up, back and down. Take the gaze to the tip of the nose. As you exhale, coming down. Palms in line with the shoulders. Inhale, come up onto your knees. You're going to roll the toes under. And as you exhale, you're going to allow the hips to rise. As we come into a down facing dog, otherwise known as Nut. I prefer the sound or the name Nut, symbolizing infinity and expansion. Allow the head to fall between your elbows, press back through the shins and the thigh bones. Allow the tailbone to rise up towards Nut, the heavens. Rotate the triceps inward. And extend through your arms so that your scapula and your shoulders are engaged. As you inhale, micro bend those knees, step the left foot forwards, the right foot forwards, place the palms onto the shins. As you inhale, you're going to come up halfway, lifting up through the heart center. Exhale, folding forwards, inhale, rooting down through the heels of the feet, squeeze the pelvic floor, come up to standing, raise the palms into a prayer position above your crown.
Exhale, take the gaze to your palms, gentle back bend, inhale, bring the crown back to center.
Exhale, bring the palms down towards your heart center. exhale, release. As you inhale, raise the palms up. Exhale, forward fold. Palms onto the shins, inhale. Lift up through the heart center. Lifting up halfway. As you exhale, folding forwards, placing the palms on the floor, you'll come into a high plank. Remember, if you can't manage the high plank, come down onto your knees. As you exhale, lower yourself down halfway. Chaturanga Dandasana. Come down onto your abdomen, forehead onto the floor. Bring your palms in line with your face. Squeeze the glutes. As you lift up through the heart center, roll the shoulders up, back and down. Take the gaze to the tip of the nose. As you exhale, come down. Palms in line with the chest. Inhale, come up onto your knees. Roll the toes under. Exhale, allow the hips to rise. Press back through the shins and the thighs. Allow the hips to come up into not the sky. Rotate the triceps inwards. As you root down through your knuckles, the fingers are spread. Lengthen through your lower back and feel the extension from the back of your hamstrings, your thighs, your lower back, along your obliques and your traps. Micro bend the knees, step the left foot forwards, right foot forwards. Place the palms onto the shins, inhale as you lift up through your heart center, halfway. Exhale, folding forwards, inhale, coming up to standing, root down through the heels, bring the palms up into prayer position above the crown to make